Take us up to like where the river runs into the ocean. And it gets really shallow there. Wow, wow. That's beautiful. Yeah. Then once we go around that corner, make a right, then we go up towards where the river meets the ocean. It gets it's pretty shallow up in there. But we'll just go as far as we can. These boats go in pretty shallow water. Going in the ocean opposed to the lakes, because there's always so much more to see in the ocean. I like going in the lake and everything like that. It's fun, but and they got rivers, lots of rivers going into the lake, but the ocean, just something about the ocean. So deep right here, hey? It's really deep right here. But it's just black. Can't see the bottom, but you know it's pretty deep. Rustic, all right. You see that just jump into the water? What was that? You see that? It was like a frog. I don't know what the hell it was. But actually jumped, whatever it was. I think that occasion was a one-off. That was just weird how that went down. Biggest one I've seen yet. Wow. See, these boats look so small in the house. They are big in the house. And you get them out here and they're little tiny things. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah, I was stretched like this. Bad. I'm still gliding, I'm still calm. On the lake, on my lake trips, I've actually gotten hung up on high points alongside. Oh yeah, that's a good one there. Looks like they've logged this little island, eh? It looks logged. Yeah, it's sad. Yeah, they sure do lots of logging up here. twist it off. So open it. You gotta pull this thing right here. Yeah. Well, that's the only problem with it, right? What do you need in there? It's actually better than a lot of them. A lot of these kayaks don't even have a little compartment like that. If that screw-on one is the most handy.